12 o'clock, 11 and
really?
Key 103.
Okay, thanks. Key 103, is that what's his name? Terry Christian?
Right, our kid, yeah.
Yeah. Last time I went on there, he didn't like me. He did not like me.
Remind him of that.
Yeah. I quite like Terry Christian.
Stuff and nonsense, innit?
Yeah, yeah. I didn't vote for him on Big Brother. I didn't vote for anyone, mind you, but, you know, I don't watch that shit. 1:15, Imagine FM, 2:30, web video and pre-record radio, Fuse FM, 4:00, rock radio, 106, 5:00, back to the MEN. Full day, sounds good. Are we waiting for Dan or something?
Yeah, waiting for Dan, yeah.
Time to call this? It's be 11 o'clock. You know what I mean? Come on, man.
Yeah,
I haven't got all day to be around.
I'm hungry.
Now, look at this.
Hey, at least you've got a turkey breakfast.
Yeah, yeah. Your back
pocket.
Alright,
let's do this.
Yeah. We're fighting on the 14th of November at UFC 105. As I said, that's 14th of November, and the tickets go on sale today, and we're going to be doing an autograph signing this evening. And this evening, meet some fans, hopefully sell some tickets, and thought we'd pop in here and say hi. The UFC is the Premier League of fighting, if you will. You know, it's the pinnacle of the sport. You know, and to be in an arena like the MEN, you know, a full house, it's incredible. You know, when you walk out there for your fight and you hear the fans screaming and cheering and the music on and the whole production, it's quite an unforgettable experience. You know, it's really is something else. I fought the last one, which was 2 years ago, UFC 70, and the atmosphere that night was just absolutely unbelievable. It was a packed house, and it was the high point of my career so far, and there were some boxing writers there that night that said that they'd never heard a crowd like it before, even when, and they'd seen fighters like Mike Tyson and, you know, Ricky Hatton, people like that, but they'd never heard a crowd like it, you know, before at the MEN. So, yeah, it was very exciting to be there again.
Big crowd expected in Manchester.
Yeah, definitely. The UFC, just the brand name, attracts so many fans. You know, the UFC don't even have to release a card and the tickets will start to sell because people always know the UFC puts on a good show.
Dennis Kang, he's a very, very tough opponent, very experienced, he's a veteran of the sport, he's good in every area of the game, so, you know, it's definitely a hard fight, but
I think I've got the skills to beat him, obviously, if I didn't, I'd be in the wrong business, but I think he's going to come out and hopefully we're going to put an exciting fight on for the fans. He's got a pretty exciting style, he's a good all-rounder. So, hopefully it's going to be fun and everyone's going to enjoy the fight.
A lot of good British talent on there as well. The winners of the last Ultimate Fighter are going to be on there. Two British guys. And it's just, everyone's matched up with tough opponents and it's going to be just one of the best shows. Yeah.
If it's anything like the last time the UFC was at the MEN, this is going to be one of the best UFC events this year, without a doubt. So if you're around that night, get a ticket and get yourself there.